1965, you were for Sabre. I'm telling Daddy, we're going out to Lake Brownwood. God, we hope we didn't look at the odometer. We couldn't even spell odometer back then. We drive about 200 miles down to Ciudad Acuna from Brownwood, Texas, and we thought we were the coolest little 16-year-old boy that ever existed on the planet. We weren't. We meet girls with names like Consuela. Lupie. And I swear one night there was a girl named Elaine. I said, I don't think you're supposed to be here. Bridget? Elaine? We would drive back across that Mexican border back into Texas as the sun's coming up with empty hearts, empty wallets, but big grins on our faces. Because we just went down to Boystown.